Waxing, a wonderful alternative to razors. Throw them all away. Some of the most common waxing I get, I do full body waxing for males and females. Brows for females, very common. As women get older, we get more vellus hair on the sides and get a little bit furrier. I do full face waxing, lip, chin, that's very common as well. For men, back and chest a lot of times can be a problem area for them. But one of my most common services, let's talk Brazilians. Why do we do Brazilians? You know, there's reasons on both the male and female side. A lot of times with the males, it's more a heat index, something. Most people are at least shaving or trimming down there. For females, it's not just for looks. It's not just for pretty, nor bikini season. When girls start to have their periods, just think of it from a cleanliness aspect. It just feels better. It's a year-round thing. We all need to do it. It's the down and dirty. I'm gonna help you laugh through it. Because if you're not laughing, you might cry. It is uncomfortable the first time, and it can be. But I do everything I can to make it as comfortable as possible. And I will tell you, get through the first one with me, commit to three. The second one will be so much easier. And by the third, you'll be a pro. I will transform you from someone who is terrified at the sound of the word Brazilian waxing to someone who looks forward to her appointments. Trust me, you will feel better when you have it done. You're only doing it once a month. It's fast, it's easy, and you'll feel so much better.